Hello, I'm Rangika De Silva. I pursued my bachelor's as well as my postgraduate studies in Monash University, Malaysia. Even before that, I did my pre-uni program or MAPI in Monash College, Sri Lanka, and actually that was like a pathway for me to go from Sri Lanka to Malaysia as a successful student. As my bachelor's, I did mechanical engineering, and after that I did my PhD in polymer nanocomposites. After all my studies, I came back to Sri Lanka and I wanted to pursue a career in a research institute. So I joined one of the leading research institutes in Sri Lanka as a postdoctoral researcher. So being a Monash product actually gave me a competitive advantage in the current job market, and actually it was a privilege and pleasure to be a Monash student.